One more time.
What exactly is it, boy, that makes you feel entitled to show me such disrespect? You dare not say such things to Nyx.
Nyx, give me strength.
It is my solemn wish, dear Zagreus, that eventually we settle up our differences with your Lord Father. But for now, we fight.
Thunder time.
My dad by now, your Uncle Zeus. He's cool and loves a feasting. Just be sure to keep him in your thoughts, okay?
What's for sale?
Lads. It comforts me to see how far you've come, cousin. And I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then. You are most generous.
Audacity runs in our families, Agrius. But my advice to you is that you keep it carefully suppressed in your relationship with me.
Didn't have much choice. Let's get on the show.
Say it's best we put this little slight behind us, wouldn't you? We meet again.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Oh, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Known also as the Furies, they are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with torturing the worst of mortal kind, and ridding the underworld of any fool enough to trespass where they do not belong.
They'll just have to try harder next time. I'll just be a moment, Father.
Do bathe yourself in magma when you get to Asphodel.
This one. Should I change things up? Let's go up. Ugh, this heat. I'm going to get through all this. Something's amiss.
The time has come. Thought I might find you all the way out here. Although, quite frankly, I'm surprised you're still alive.
I can hold my own in case you haven't noticed then.
I haven't, Zag. Now stand back and let me show you how it's done.
You wretches never seem to learn, do you?
I really don't.
Thank you.
seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I'd better get back before Lord Hades catches on to this.
Bye.
Stop him, Riches, now!
Always singing.
What's going on?
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly, much like Prince Zagreus.
You watch yourself, old man.
How's it going lately, hun? You eating well and everything?
your royal majesty.
Ooh, that's good. Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal majesty, bringing me fresh ingredients like this. Know what? Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
Thanks so much. Until next time.
Later then, yeah?
Just the edge I need. Let's see how this goes. You look different. Now. me something.
Where do you think you're going?
I think I'm going to Elysium. I'll take that. One more floor. Cheers. Stop me. Phew. Gimme.
Too hot down there, you promise, little godling? We need you in good shape and spirits on Olympus here.
Of you.
That's quite enough.
She is, Father. Sure. I can take it. In the name of Hades. Shields. Thank you. strength. Has been lifted. There, that's it. Gentlemen, I'm back.
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster! I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself!
Yeah.
dreaded Minotaur.
Hypnos, really, that is the worst idea I think I've ever heard. Do you understand how little sense that makes?
I'm just saying, maybe if you just, I don't know, had all the mortals die at the same time, it'd save you a bunch of trips, and then we'd have more time to spend together, huh?
I don't know why I bother with you, honestly. Get back to work, and let me do the same.
Oh. Achilles on break, I guess.
She is gone, boy. She is gone. You are never going to locate her. I thought you would have come to that conclusion for yourself by now. But apparently it must be said.
You mean Mother? How would you even know? You said reaching the surface was impossible as well, and I'm in striking distance.
This is my final warning to you, boy. To cease this mindless quest. Or else the consequences shall be worse than what you have experienced thus far.
Sorry, Father. I'm not afraid of you. Approved. Wouldn't mind an extra helping of gemstones while I'm ransacking out there.
You wish to mine my realm for gemstones, be my guest.
The Fury Megara is under orders to prevent your passage out of Tartarus, my child. Conflict between the two of you is unavoidable. It brings me pain to have to see you fight.
Don't say that, Nyx. Besides, conflict between Megara and me has always put the spark in our relationship. We're going to be fine. Meg must have gone back already.
You, or maybe tidy up some more, or I just thought maybe you'd like something to drink sometime?
Oh, drink sometime sounds wonderful, Dusa. Maybe tomorrow, assuming I'm not getting out of here by then?
Well, I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, forget I asked. Or anything. I'm sorry, bye.
Dusa? Wretched broker, what's new, my friend? Chthonic keys.
Ooh.
That's one prophecy out of the way. Nice to have my ancient legendary weapons there. Be stronger.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there. So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out.